Hey, this is Josh from PVK.com. I had a call from a client today about butterfly knives, and he wanted to know how much play is to be expected in a butterfly knife. This is a Benchmade Morpho model 51BK. In the locked position, it has zero play. However, in the open position, it does have a little bit. So I decided to take a look at some of my different knives and see how much play the blades have. So what I'm doing here is I have this held pretty tightly against the top of this gun safe, and then I have the other handle leaning off, and I'm checking, see how much up and down I have there. How tight are these pivot areas? So that's a Benchmade Model 51. And then just to make sure, here's another 51BK. This is a different knife. Got the same amount of play there, which is to be expected. You need that to flip the knife smoothly. This is a Benchmade Model 63. So I'm going to put that on there. And I have a little piece of padding here so that it doesn't get scratched. I'm going to do a little up and down test. Bit less on this 63, which is to be expected. This is a tighter frame. The next knife that I'm going to check out here is a Microtech Metal Mark. See how much is in that. I would say a Metal Mark's gonna have the least. Yeah, there's a little bit there. I also have a BRS Alpha Beast. I'm gonna put that on there. I'm gonna hold that tightly. I'm gonna see how much is there. Super tight. You know, which is going to affect how it flips. Does it flip as good super tight? You know, I think a little bit of slop in the blade helps it flip nicer. I also have a 32, a mini Morpho here. Less, no, about the same as the 51. And I have a Chris Olfson's 29. Super custom here. These are touted to be the tightest built knives made. A little bit there. A bigger knife, it's longer. It's going to move up and down a little more. In the locked position, although this is a latchless model, this would also have zero slop. All right, just quickly, also, I've been meaning to do a video on this forever. You know, if you ever buy a knife with rivets that doesn't have adjustable screws and it's really tight and it doesn't flip, the technique for loosening the handle is to hold it on one side and to lift it up and down on the other until you get actually about that much slop. Some of the knives that are inexpensive, like $20, you know, made in China, will just have rivets that somebody hammered into them, and these areas will be too tight for the knife to even flip. So you take the knife and you bend it up and down like that. Not too much. You can add, but you can't take away here. And then just oil the pivots and then try flipping it. And you'll see it'll get a lot better faster. So some knives are too tight. They have to be adjusted in this fashion. But today we're just checking out quickly how much up and down a good flipper has. Now I feel that the Benchmade 51 is probably a really good flipper. And it does have just a little bit of up and down there. Thanks for tuning in.